Step 2. Making the specific ceiling. To ensure hammam good operation, a specific ceiling must be built, either inclined or vaulted. These solutions enable the condensed vapor to slide from the walls to the floor. Instead, a flat ceiling causes hot drops to form and fall, which lead to an unpleasant rain effect. Ideal inclination about 10 to 15%. The inclined ceiling can be made both in masonry and plasterboard.